you can't ever really criticise the goalkeeper, but he went the right way. He got a hand to it, and it wasn't the most powerfully struck penalty. It's now Harvey has seen.
Centre circle just at the missing half. He's seen the play off his line. He's lofted it up over the keeper, right into the top corner. And unbelievably, the 1-0 down, the Mitchell was in the club. Bath City have turned it around. Tyler Harvey's turned it around. Dan Boone got man of the match about 10 minutes ago. It's about to be ripped off in home.